And for Memorial Day weekend, Jester Park is opening a new area for children, historians, and animal lovers.
News Channel 8's Cynthia Fodor spent the afternoon at Jester Park, not far from Centerville Lake, to show us the new Elk and Bison Educational Plaza.
Stacy and Kevin, I'm at the back of Jester Park, and stepping out onto this new observation deck is like stepping back in time.
You are looking at the home where the bison and elk still roam. Imagine Iowa covered with tall prairie grass and huge animals as seen by the earliest settlers. Surviving near extinction, this herd roamed here for 50 years, but you had to observe them through a fence far away. Now you have a clear view from the new observation deck.
In the pavement, in the concrete structures, we have educational facts. Very simple, to the point, but they help teach people about elk, about bison, and then about kind of their timeline and when they were here and then why they vanished.
The Hewitts just stumbled upon the hidden gem while taking their newborn on a nature hike.
Yeah, it's really nice. It's fun seeing the animals roaming around the water and rolling around in the dirt over there.
Nearby, children splash in the water and play in the dirt in the natural playscape connected to the exhibit.
It's a natural play area for children, so you see a lot of water and rocks and logs and things like that that you normally don't see in your traditional fabricated playground.
It's a new way for kids of all ages to enjoy a free history lesson and Mother Nature in all her glory.
This park is a large park. It's 1,800 acres, so we want people to explore the whole thing and enjoy the whole park.
The grand opening of this educational plaza will be held at 10 a.m. this Wednesday. Right here, they'll be unveiling a 10-foot-high sculpture of an elk, and the public is invited. Stacy.